plans for radioactive waste disposal at a landfill site in Northamptonshire have been approved by the government. Earlier this year, a referendum in villages surrounding the Kings Cliffe site resulted in 98% of those who voted objecting to the plans. Community Secretary Eric Pickle said the additional waste would not be harmful to the local community.